Hey girls, are you planning to go to any music festival, party or clubbing? Then these nail designs are perfect for these occasions and will enhance your look. For my first design, first apply base coat on all of your nails and then apply sea blue nail shade. Now take a sponge and take black and sea blue, the same sea blue nail polish on it and dab it on your nail. On middle, ring and thumb. Dab it twice or thrice and then apply top coat. Now using a thin brush and with the same sea blue nail polish, make a palm tree on middle, ring and thumb. On index and little, make a black outline using a striper or a thin brush. Apply top coat and your first design is completed. This is my second design. For this, after applying base coat, apply a double coat of neon green nail shade. Now on middle, make some random lines with black striper. Repeat this process with white striper. I have done the same thing on my little. On index, ring and thumb, apply top coat and place some big rhinestones and some small rhinestones. Apply top coat and it's done. If you like these designs, then give a big thumbs up and do subscribe. Bye bye.